I think we're on. Yes, we are. Good morning, everybody. How are you all doing? Good. I hope. Good. Okay, so body percussion, we're going to finish off our song that we were doing last week. We're going to do the last one of that today, which is the Hall of the Mountain King, the one that gets faster and faster. So we've got one last little bit to learn of it, and then we're going to put it all together. All right. So. Oh gosh, now I've got I have got a double thing going on here, and I don't know what to do about that. I think I'm just going to take that off there, and then we'll just carry on. I had a double window doing something funny. I think we're still fine. Okay, so if we remember what our pattern was, for our coffee, 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 tea, coffee, tea, coffee, tea. There's my, can't see them, but that's just slapping your thighs, isn't it? So it's going to go coffee, 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 tea, coffee, tea, coffee, tea. That's our starting theme, isn't it? Can we all just have a little warm up, get everything going? And that's our 8-beat rhythm. Let's do our 8-beat rhythm a few times with a count of 8 in between each one just to warm up. That's what happens in the piece of music. This is the same as last week. Hopefully just get it in our brain and in our body. Okay, oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Coffee, 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 tea, coffee, tea, coffee, tea. 5, 6, 7, 8. Coffee, 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 click, coffee, clap, coffee, click. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Coffee, 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 click, coffee, clap, coffee, click. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then it goes on just like this all the way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do it one last time. Coffee, 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 click, coffee, clap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's the pattern that goes all the way through. So that looks, that is the beginning of our rhythm A. So I've got the rhythms I'm going to show you up here. That is the beginning. That's the bit we've just reminded ourselves of. Coffee, 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 click, coffee, clap, coffee, click. So this is the bit afterwards. We're going to come back to that in a minute. I'm first off going to teach you rhythm number C. This is the very, very ending. It's mega fast. So we're going to do it not mega fast, first of all. So we've got hit, click, shh, shh, hit, click, shh, shh. And then this bit is the same. We looked at these, the bottom two lines of C is the same as the bottom two lines of A. All right, so we have done that before, but I'll give you a little recap of that now. Obviously, I will put it down while I do it, and it goes coffee, 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 click. All right, so it's just up and down. And what we did last week, if it's hard to do clicks, you can just point, but do use two hands for each one. So it's 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2 together. So on the together is when it's the single T, the crotchet beat, single beat note. When it's 1, 2, that's of course our quavers, what we say coffee for, because there's two beats to every, two sounds to every beat for the coffees, isn't there? And there's one beat, one sound to the beat for the tea. So when it's your coffees, you're doing alternate hands. And when it's your teas, you're doing your single hands, which is what we've been doing all the way through without really explaining it. So I'll do that again. This is figure C. I'll just give you a little look at it. It goes hit, click, hit, click. Coffee, 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 tea. That's how it goes. Right. So let's do that together. I'll do it once and we'll do it a couple of times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Coffee, 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 coffee. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Coffee, 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 coffee. All right. So that's how that goes. It only actually happens twice at the very end of the whole thing. So should we try that again? And a 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, shh, shh. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, a couple more times just to get the feel of it. And one bit faster, because that's what it's going to be at the end, if we can. Don't worry if you can't, just try your best. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One and two and one and two and one and two and stop. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One and two and one and two and one and two and stop. Right. Notice that time I just said one and two and rather than coffee, coffee. One and two and coffee, coffee. Of course, two coffees is two beats. One and two. So that's another way of counting our coffee rhythms, is feeling the beat on the count of the one or the two or the three. And the and is, of course, the halfway point coffee. And is the fee, the number, the beat is the one or the two. Okay, so shall we try that with the track? I will try and get it in the right place so we don't have to do the whole thing. Just to get to that, I made a note of whereabouts it is. So we just got a little few seconds into it, and I'll count you into that rhythm. All right, what I might do is, can you see that? Might help. That's the rhythm we're doing. All right, are we ready? Off we go. One, two, one, two, one. And then listen to this, it does something different. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we all fall in a heap at the end. So at the end, it just does, it does this pattern twice. And then it just does do, do, and then it does that and just count to eight. I'll do that one more time. And the last thing is, we don't have to do that. We just count to eight. I think you'll get that pretty well. I'm just gonna put that back. Try to put it back. Here we go. Hope you can hear it okay. So this is the last repeat of the previous one. And a one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two. And again. And now count to eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we just all have that. Now, oh, my computer's saying funny things to me. No, I don't think the battery's going to run out before we finish. I hope not. Okay, so let's just revise our beat, our rhythm A, which we've pretty much done, haven't we? Because our rhythm A is what we did just at the beginning, and then we just add that first bit. Okay, so that goes. Ready? Should we do it together? And a one, two, three, four. Coffee, 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 tea, coffee, click, click. Coffee, 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 coffee. So that's the same. Remember, that's the same as we did at the end, that bottom bit. Knees, chest, up, chest, knees, chest, click. Yeah, so just doing two of each for that pattern. We'll do that one more time. A one, two, three, four. Coffee, 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 click, coffee, clap, coffee, click. Knees, chest, up, chest, knees, chest, click. All right, so that happens quite a lot. What I'm going to do this time is I'm going to give you the sheets when it's its turn. And this is the second pattern that we have that we did last week, if you remember. The first half is exactly the same, that the first half of each one repeats itself all the way through the piece. So a nice option, if you find it a bit tricky and getting a knot, which I do very regularly, if you find yourself getting in a knot, miss out the last eight of each pattern, and you can just count the eight, and you can just do all the way through the song. Coffee, 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 click, coffee, clap, coffee, click. Then do eight beats, whatever you want to do, and coffee, 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 click. And that is totally fine. I might often do that myself, but there will be times when we'll, if we can add these rhythms, that's the challenge. So we're going to do something totally different next week. So this is the challenge to try and put all this together when we finish today. So this is the theme B, which we have, it alternates, if you remember, it alternates. It goes A, B, A, B. There's more of A's. And the B pattern, every time we do this, we only do it twice. And then we come back to figure A. Rhythm A. So this is figure B, a one, two, three, go. Coffee, coffee, same as before. Coffee, clap, And then this is literally and nearly the same, coffee, clap, kick. So figure B is slightly less knotty for your arms. It's the one that you might want to try and do all of it every time figure B comes. I'm saying figure B, I mean rhythm B. And when we have rhythm A, perhaps if we're getting a knot, miss out that, but try and do the beginning of it. Yeah, that's, I think that's quite a good plan. So we'll do rhythm B one more time. Well, we're going to do it twice in a row. Ready, steady, off we go. Coffee, 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 click. Coffee, clap, coffee, click. Coffee, 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 click. Coffee, clap, click. Off we go. Coffee, coffee. Quite a comfortable one, that one, I think. Right, should we quickly go over C one last time? Because that's our new one, but it's a mixture of A and the new thing. We'll do it just once. Ready, steady, off we go. We'll do it twice, actually, because it comes twice. I'm sorry, forgive me. Ready, steady, off we go. Knees up, shh, shh. Knees up, shh, shh. Coffee, 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 click. And again, knees up, shh, shh, shh. Okay, well done. If you managed to get all of that together at 9:30 in the morning, after a bank holiday weekend, no less, I am impressed. Okay, so should we put it all together? Let's try. Let's try our best. So we just have one of this pattern. I hope you can see that all right on the screen. I'm not sure if it's coming across. I will try and change them at the right time. Always a challenge. Okay. When I change, I'm going to have to stop doing it, but generally speaking, there we go, I'll put that there, ready to whip that up at the end. Okay, off we go. Little introduction to get our beat, to get our pulse to start with. I do hope you can hear it. So let's feel that pulse. Okay, and off we go. Now it's figure B, do this twice. Coffee clap, coffee click, coffee, coffee, coffee click. And again. Back to A. Coffee, coffee, coffee click, coffee clap, coffee click. And again, second time. Last time. Okay, this one twice. Off we go. Get a bit faster again. Click, coffee, clap, coffee, click, coffee, 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 click. Okay, figure A. Four times in a row. Let's rest that one out. Second time. Figure A, two more times. Really fast, really fast. Poppy, 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 poppy. Really fast, really fast. And here we go for our ending. One, two. Impressed if you managed to do any section of that. I barely managed to do it. Oh, and I'm a little bit out of breath now. So really well done. Thank you for your attention this morning. I hope that's livened you up, ready for a day, all the things you're going to do at school today. Have a really good day, and we'll see you next week for something else.